welcome back to my channel. I miss seeing your faces. Hope you miss seeing my face as well. I miss you. Come, let's hug. Oh my god. Okay. Welcome back to my channel. Like, I've not seen you guys for like the longest, like since last week or so. And I miss seeing your face. Like, God knows how desperate I want to see your faces. So I'm glad to be on your screen today. So I'm so excited. I'm rocking my new braids. If you're new to this channel, go and subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified and join the family. Yes, that's a privilege. Okay, let's go into the business of the day. Today I am doing a makeup challenge. Okay, but like today's makeup challenge is on a music video. I'll try to transform myself into an artist. Do you get that? Okay, if you don't, all I'm saying is that I am doing a makeup challenge on Ariana Grande's new video, which is 7 rings. Yeah. So she was rocking this amazing pink hair, which I'm into, but like, it's a coincidence that I have the hair. Like, I don't know. So I am going to transform myself into Ariana Grande in 7 rings. Okay, I'm such a weird person. Like, this is an intro, right? Let's stop talking and let's go on to the challenge. It's gonna be a title because I'm African. So let me see how best I can transform myself into her. So sit tight and watch this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hello guys, I just got completed with the brows. I know my brow is not like Ari's own because she has like a thin brow, but I like both brows. So I look like her at the end of this challenge. So we are going to dive into the eyeshadow, the eye makeup.
I am who I'm meant to be.
I am who I'm meant to be.
Over and out.
Over and out.
My future needed clarity, so I could see how you react. How you react to me. So much differently. I am pretending. Doubted all that I could do,
knowing what I need to do.
All I can say, the word is thank you. Think it's what you need to put away from the shore, amongst the waves, exactly where I wanna be.
I am where I wanna be.
Remember the star,
remember the star.
When my future needed clarity,
yes I needed clarity,
so I could see how you'd react. Every time that I look back, I
Oh,